Hi, thanks for joining me. Today I'm going to show you how to make this box. It opens up just like this. We're going to use the Greeting Card Kids stamp set. And here's the little girl. We're going to be using soft suede ink. And the cardstock is crumb cake. Okay, this first piece measures 4 7/8 by 4 7/8. And we're going to score it at 15/16 on all four sides. And if you tuned in last Saturday to my Ustream, this is the same project that we made. Here's the other project that we made, the little gift card holder. Okay, the next piece that you're gonna need measures 8.5 by 3.25, and you're gonna score that at 1/2 inch. And I'm scoring it over here on using the 1/2 inch side on this side, but now I'm going to turn it, okay? So again, that's at 1/2 inch. Then I'm going to score it at 3.5, 4.5, and 7.5. Okay, so let's fold this on all the score lines. See, this is going to be the top. And this is the bottom. Okay, so what I'm going to do first is take my ruler and a stylus, and I'm going to score from this point here to this point, and I'm going to use the ruler to guide me. Okay, so again, I'm going to fold those on those score lines as well. Okay, and I have a template here. So this shows me where to put my adhesive. So what we're going to do is when we're attaching this box, we want to make sure that this score line here matches this score line here, okay? So we're going to put adhesive on this whole piece. And remember that this thin strip here, this 3/4 inch strip, that's the top of your box. This is the bottom, okay? And you're just going to center it, lining it up with that score line. And then this line up here will also match with this score line, if you did it right. Okay? Now we're going to add adhesive on the marks of where I've shown here. So you can take a pencil or a marker and just put a dot on the pieces that you want to add adhesive to. And you probably would want to use sticky strip on this. I'm just using my tape gun because it's easier when I'm filming. Okay, so now you have a couple choices. You can leave the box just like this so that you could store it flat, or you could go ahead and add adhesive here so that it will always stay. So I'm going to go ahead and add adhesive just so you can see that. Okay, so now the sides are assembled. Now I'm going to make this spot for the brad. So I'm just going to punch a hole right there. And then I'm going to use one of these antique brads. They're just beautiful. Okay, so now the assembly of our box is done. Now we're going to decorate it. Okay, so the vanilla piece measures 2¼ by 2¼, but I'm going to actually cut it down to 2 by 2. I have a hard time stamping this on a really small piece, so I cut it at 2¼ by 2¼, and then I'll just trim it. Okay, so see, I kind of centered it. Now to save myself some time, I went ahead and cut one down to 2 by 2. So then I'm just going to color it with these markers. I'm using Pear Pizzazz, Crumb Cake, Daffodil Delight, Baja Breeze, and Soft Suede. Okay, I'm going to start with the Baja Breeze. Instead of making you watch me do this entire image, I've gone ahead and colored this one in advance so they would look the same if I continued coloring. So I'm just going to attach this to a soft suede piece that measures 2¼ by 2¼. And then the designer paper, I'm going to have the name of that on the screen. I have a hard time pronouncing it, but it is just beautiful. And I've cut that at 3 by 2¾. Now before I attach my image, I'm going to go ahead and sponge it. Oh, I forgot to sponge this piece. That's okay, I can still sponge it. Isn't that beautiful? I think the sponging just makes this project. It just wouldn't look the same without it. And then we'll just attach this. And close it again. I kind of opened it. And I did make one change. Well, two differences. On this box, the original one, I had used Early Espresso. I kind of changed my mind and decided I like soft suede better. And then this one has glitter, so I just took some two-way glue and sprinkled some Dazzling Diamonds glitter. I'm not going to add glitter to this one. So, there you have it. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks a lot. Bye.